It's beautiful. You guys should see it. Oh, look over here. Look over here. Oh. God love him. Yep. Yep. I will. Yep. Take your shirt off. He'll look. Matt. Over here for that. All right. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the people that came from away, the people that came from away, away, all of you kids, everyone out here, Tom and Dina Miller have sponsored this guy from Hantsport Home Hardware and Building Center. Ladies and gentlemen, the godfather of East Coast blues, Mattt Minglewood.
Let me do a little business here. Tuning. It wasn't tuned. Now it's not in tune. It's the rain. I was getting worried coming through the Rotten Hills, all that rain. Then I get here and you guys got rid of it. Seconds here, folks. Do a little tweaking. Just doing a little tweaking here. Oh, thanks. That's great. How to do? This one wasn't in the set, but I got to put it in because this one goes out to all the Home Hardware folks here this evening who are kind enough to be big sponsors, and one of the main reasons why the Minglewood Band is here this evening. Now, if we can only remember, me and my baby, boys.
Something me and my baby.
young man playing earlier, Curtis Matheson from Glace Bay. A Glace Bay boy. Curtis has played with us on a number of occasions, from Kingston, Nova Scotia to Kitchener, Ontario. This is an old one for you. Long way from Texas.